Hi guys, my name is Arjun Dhanraj. I'm the brand manager of VOX India, and today I'm going to be demonstrating this amazing SOUNBOX Mini by VOX. The VOX SOUNBOX Mini is a portable multi-purpose amp which can be used for acoustic guitar, electric guitar, bass or keyboards. The top panel consists of two inputs for stereo if you want, or you can use the left one for mono. It also has, like I said, bass guitar settings, electric guitar settings, acoustic guitar settings and keyboard settings. This is your bass knob, your bass control knob or your gain control knob. This is the treble or the tone control knob and your master volume. You can connect headphones through the phone thing, or you can connect your MP3 player through the aux if you want to play it with a MP3 player. In the bottom you have a microphone input for you to connect your mic. You can control your mic gain here and your effects over here. And you have digital effects like reverb, chorus, flanger, which you can control from here. It's got a built-in E tuner which tunes your E string, and this also works as your tap tempo for effects if you use them. It's also got a power button. The power button's at the back, if you can see the back panel. This is where you turn the power on and off. And it has a battery section in case you can either connect a 9-volt DC adapter here, or you can use 6 batteries inside if you're not using the adapter. It's got a nice fancy look with a little grill in front of the speakers. It's got 2 speakers. Yeah, that's about it. Let me just quickly show you how to do this. So I've connected the Korg PA900 to the soundbox. We can set whatever, if you want to have any digital effects like chorus, for example. Or you can keep it dry. Or you can add some echo delays. But I'm going to keep that dry for now. There are 3 different keyboard settings. I've put it to the first setting for now. Now I'm going to connect this to a bass and show you what that sounds like. So now I've connected the PRS Kingfisher to the soundbox. I'm going to just change the setting to the bass settings. There are 2 bass settings. I've put it on setting 2, and I'm going to add some chorus to this. So this is how it sounds without the chorus. I've added some chorus to it. Some acoustics. I've connected the Ovation Koa to the SOUNBOX Mini. I'm going to change the settings to acoustic. Again, there are 2 acoustic settings. I'm putting it on setting 2. Let's give it some reverb. You can give it reverb, chorus, whatever you want. This is what it'll sound like with chorus. Favorite, I'm going to connect it to the PRS Electric, and there are 3 options. I mean, I'm going to run it through cleans, distortion. I'll show you what it sounds like. So let's put it to the first setting, which is a clean tone. I'm going to give it some echo. Echo is basically like a hey. Okay, so set some echo to it, and you can give it a tap tempo. Kind of distortion, and I want to add some delay to it, maybe. And a nice heavy rhythm distortion. I'm cutting off all effects. just for the distortion sound. You can increase, decrease gain if you want. This is low gain. I'm gonna give it a little bit of chorus. Built-in E string tuner, so you can tune all your strings, and you have to play the E note on all strings, and you can tune it there. Amazing unit, very portable. You can take it to your kitchen, your dining room, your bedroom, wherever you want. Hope you enjoyed this video. For more information on the Soundbox Mini, check that link down there. You'll get all the details. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching me on Furtados TV. Have fun.